Okay, part 3 is now in session. Next game, Tower Toppler. It's a tower game. Troubler for you. You radium? This is like a space shooter. Game for you. Winter Games. I'm just gonna compete in one. Winter Games. Next. Well, the balance amount of dice, so I hope I can get the last recovered. Barry, World Karate Champion A. World Karate Championship B. It's the same. Mm-hmm. least one this round. Okay. Yeah, that's probably B for you. Okay, that's it. Okay, we only got one game left. Tell them one game is always finished with. This is the last game is a space shooter. And that's, it's okay. It's an alright space shooter. You know what? That's it for the 100 episode. I've covered all the games on here. And thus ends the 100th episode of this. Let me turn the camera back onto the chair. And I finished the entire review of the Commodore 64 plug and play in 3 parts. This was made by Mammoth Toys, the creators of TV board games. This is a very good plug and play, even though I suck at the games. I think I would give this a 9.5 out of 10 for classic Commodore 64 hardware and good joystick. So yeah, that's it for the 100th episode. And please, no flaming or please no hateful comments or flaming or trolling, because if I suck at the game, it means... Oh, and thanks to everyone who contributed to the last 99 episodes. Another one will be coming next week. So yeah, that's it for TV Get Through's episode number 100. This is Rescuer 942 saying goodbye for now. See you next week with a brand new episode of TV Games Reviews.